Good afternoon, everyone. Our pleasure is duly observed. I give God all the glory, all the honor, all the adoration for all He has done in our lives. Brethren, His word is praised. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September. September, October, November, today, December. It has been God all the way. It has been Him. It's not by the works of our hand. Bible says, it's not of him that winneth, nor of him that runneth, but of God that showed mercy upon us all. He has been faithful. Great is thy faithfulness. Oh, my Father, there is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not, thy compassions they fail not. As thou art be, thou forever will be. I say, great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness, morning by morning, new mercy I see. All that I needed, thou hast provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Bible says that if people praise thee, if people praise thee, then shall the earth yield our increase. How far, Omega, how far, Omega, that you are worthy of our praises today. You are worthy of our praises today. All we do, all we say, that we see is God, that we can breathe in and out is God, that we can talk is God, that we have the old people that God has sent to us in different offices, the apostles, the prophets, the teachers, the evangelists, and the pastor. It's just a privilege that we have. It's not by our power. It's not by works. But we're chosen by grace. I decree into anyone's life today. I decree into everyone's life today that you shall not know sorrow in the mighty name of Jesus. That will not die, but live to declare the glory of the Lord. In the name of Jesus. Bible says it will fight for us and will hold our peace. That it fight for us on every aspect of our lives. In the name of Jesus. And let us begin to rise and shine. Share the path of the just is like a shining light that shineth brighter and brighter until the perfect day. I know I'm talking to somebody today. Bible says if the Son of God has set you free. He said, then you are free indeed. I decree into everybody, I decree to everyone's life that will not remain the same again as we begin to praise God. It has been Him all the way. And I say this, everybody under the sound of my voice. Because all says, as you open my mouth and it will feed it, that you are loosed in the name of Jesus. From every enchantment, you are loosed. From every sickness, you are loosed. From every tribulation, you are loosed. In the name of Jesus, you are loosed. In every aspect of life, you are loosed. In the mighty name of Jesus, there shall be no limitation again in your life in the name of Jesus. ẹ jẹ́ kí n wá sílé. Ó ní nítorí ìdí èyí lọmọ Ọlọ́run ṣe farahàn láti pàwọ̀ṣẹ́ ìṣúná. Mo sọ ọ́ sínú ìṣẹ̀dá ilé mi gẹ́gẹ́ bí ikọ̀ àtẹ̀ríjú Ọlọ́run wípé lórúkọ Jésù Kristì ẹ ní kábàámọ̀ wípé lórúkọ Jésù Kristì gbogbo ṣẹ́ ìṣù nínú ayé yín ó ti dópin lélẹ̀. Jésù sọ lórí gàgélé ó ló ti parẹ́ and so shall it be. Everything that you are fighting, everything that you are fighting on, that you cannot tell anybody. Bible says, you know, once of our violence, and violence taken by force. Yes. He says, his word is a light. His word is life. And there's no out darkness will cover the light. Light will ever shine in darkness. Even though the heart might be filled with darkness, but he says, arise and shine, for our time has come, for our light has come, and the glory of God has risen upon us. Thank you, Father. Ọpẹ́ mi kò tó, ojoojúmọ́ ni ó máa yọ, ẹ jẹ́ ká yan lọ́rùn lógo, ojoojúmọ́ ni ó máa dúpẹ́. Ó ní àánú ńlá rí gbá o, kì í máa ṣòwò ìṣògo. Àánú ńlá rí gbá o, kì í máa ṣòwò ìṣògo. A ò máa dúra gbígbà nípa àwẹ̀ àtúyà ọ̀lẹ. Ìwà mímọ́ wa kò pé wọn, ṣùgbọ́n ó síbẹ̀síbẹ̀ ó kọjú sí wa ṣe wá lóore. Bàbá alátìlẹyìn, ẹ má ṣe o bàbá. Gbèsè ọpẹ́ mi pọ̀, mi ò lè san tán, ṣùgbọ́n ó síbẹ̀síbẹ̀ mo ó ṣèwọ̀n tí mo lè ṣe. Bàbá alátìlẹyìn, ẹ má ṣe o bàbá. Ó fi mi fún ọdún àgùntàn tó gbà ìyá wa jẹ. Oore ọ̀fẹ́ ló kọ orúkọ wa Lọ́run. Ó fi wá fún ọdún àgùntàn tó gbà ìyá wa nù. He said, oh woman, thou art loosed. Once again, I don't know who I'm talking to. The Bible says, he sent forth his word and elect them. He sent forth his word and elect them and brought them out of their destruction. I decree into your life that what you have had today from his Sabbath, that you know no sorrow. You are healed from every form of sicknesses. You are healed. You are healed. You are delivered from every destruction in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree to your life once again that every door that has been locked, every door that has been closed, every door of blessing that you have been denied of from the kingdom of darkness, or you have begun to receive it. In the name of Jesus, begin to receive it. In the name of Jesus, everyone under the sound of this voice, you are loosed from every battles of life. Every Egyptian that you see today, you will see them no more. In the name of Jesus. Baba. Lord, thank you, Lord Jesus. God bless you all. In Jesus' name, pray. Amen. I love you all with the love of Christ. Bible says, if you say you have all gifts and have no charity, you are just like an empty barrel. I decree once again, now you be a vessel unto honor and not vessel unto dishonor. Stay blessed as you listen to me some other day. Emele mama ri, you know the mama ma ba loruko Jesu. O si ri be ase orun ko de yi para. Jesu Christi oluwa wa. Amen.